where they overnighted in the Fayette County Fairgrounds last night. Over 13,000.